rusty key. Yeah, I'm gonna avoid that guy. Oh my god. Alright, we're being through that. How do we get to that? That's the question. Oh! Okay. Okay, watch out for corpses now, apparently. This one just led to the other side. Wait, did it? Yeah, it did. Hey, there we go. Progress. Oh my god. It was only a matter of time before that would happen. Okay, Alright, that's how we get down.
Follow me. Follow me.
Okay.
Get right now. What? Are you kidding me?
Okay, oh, that's awesome. Put that up. Oh my god, oh my god. Alright.
Oh my god. Are you okay?
Yeah. I was almost a Claire sandwich. Yeah. I was almost a Claire sandwich.
That was too close. You were almost a Jill sandwich. Jill sandwich.
At least we've got power. That should help.
Yes. It's all of a sudden really, really dark. Well, we've got power. It's done. All right, let's see that. Get down. Right, I'm gonna have to watch my ammo. All right. I don't trust that thing.
Sick.
So they were torturing people.
Get down. Hey, oh, that's a big achievement. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no, no. Oh my god. Wow. Well, they threw the difficulty like level right up there, didn't they? Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, well, that's not fair. Oh, come on. Come on, come on. Oh, you. Oh, come on. Well, how on earth do you beat that? Capcom, don't do this. Don't treat a survival horror like an action game. Don't give scarce ammo and tight spaces and then go, right, that's it. Have 50 million enemies which you can't get away from in time. Really? Already? Oh my god, the frame rate. Now. Right, yeah, you can catch us, yeah. Get off us. Whoa, what is... Oh, right, that was, like... Come on, come on, come on. Come on, you can do it, you can do it, you can do it. There we go. Oh my god, really? Oh! That is highly unfair! I can't even... Right, I evaded that. Come on, come on, man! I said Capcom, one or the other. What a feed! Alright. I'm done for the night. I'm done.